Good Sunday afternoon to everyone. Hope you're all having a nice, lovely, restful, or fun Sunday today. Well, as promised to one YouTuber who asked me to do the tutorial on how to apply eyeshadows, let's start. Let's do it. What I'm going to I showed you already this one that I got for free from Sephora. I'm going to use everything out of this just one gratis box that I was given, all right? So the simpler the better. That's what I do all the time. Yes, in the past I used to have all kinds of cosmetics, all kinds of applications, but I don't find it necessary. So I'm going to use all the colors from here. Okay, let's begin with the eyeshadows. First of all, in Milan, when you apply your makeup, you don't apply your makeup the same with every color of outfit you wear. So this is getting to be very specific, and it's going to be a little bit complex for me to explain, but I'm not going to waste my time to explain here. However, since today I'm wearing a burgundy color sweater, okay, which is very typical spring or autumn shape kind of sweater that I combined with silver or with muted metal colors like my earrings, and that is one of the rules. But anyway, enough of the outfits. I'm going to apply now the eyeshadows that goes with the outfit of burgundy, all right? Or can be green or purple or orange in that, for that matter. So okay, let's start now. I think so, like I showed you already in my earlier video, I'm going to use the white color first. Oh, do I have the brush? Because it doesn't come with the brush. So first of all, when you wear this kind of color combinations in Milan, you should accentuate or emphasize your eye makeup so it can be very strong eye shadow application on your eyes, okay? So let me try. But you can you combine it with white eyeshadow. All right, so let's see here. But it has to be muted white, not shiny or iridescent white or glittery white. Use the opaque, okay, white eyeshadow. Oh, I need mirror, I think, because I'm relying on my iPhone screen here. I think I need mirror. Okay, then you can just add here as well. I think I need mirror. Let me go and get mirror now after this. It's very simple. And then what you can do is, maybe I can just go on. What you can do is just use this black to match with the white eyeshadow. Match it. However, since I have almond eyes shape, I like to make it a little bit up like that. Okay, here. I don't know about your eyes shape. Sometimes to go on this part up high doesn't go with certain shape of eyes, while it goes very well with mine. Okay, I'm not going to be to apply so strongly because later I'm gonna go out in the daytime, so it's not like a night application. So you see what difference it makes already? It just lifts your eyes. And with my eyes, I need to put here darker. While today's makeup, that's another thing. I don't believe in cookie cutter rule where, you know, now everybody has to apply white here. You know, white here, it doesn't go with me. Therefore, makeup according to your face, according to your eyes, according to your nose, according to your lips, according to the shape of your face. Don't go for the cookie cutter type because it doesn't necessarily mean that it goes with your type of face or eyes or nose or lips. That's what I believe actually. So in my case, I can never go with the white thing that is so commonly used now, commonly applied now by many ladies today. It doesn't suit me. Okay, so I'm not, look, the eyes already taking shapes just by a simple application of black and white. Okay, that's it. I'm not going to put underneath because I think it's enough for day wear. That's it, and then I'm going to accentuate a little bit with black coal. All right, as you can see, my face doesn't go with thick eyebrows that is so in today. But I'm going to apply anyway in a much more subtle manner, okay? I forgot the mirror. All right, I'm gonna apply now. I have a stand mirror. I'm gonna apply a little bit, just lightly. I can't go with the thick eyebrow. It doesn't suit me. Does it suit me? It doesn't. That's why I have to be careful. Okay, and this one you can just correct it like that. Does it go? Okay, just like that. That's the other side of the pencil, which is the highlighter. So that's it, and then you can make it stronger, okay, by using eyeliner and even false eyelashes, of course. But I don't use it because, you know, I don't go anywhere. This is for the day wear, and that's it. It's very simple. Well, hope you enjoy that because it doesn't take much. You don't need to use any special brands for it. You just need black and white. That's it. Okay. Thank you for watching, but I'm sorry for the shifting of my gaze to you, since sometimes I don't know where to look. I'm still not used to taping professionally. So hope you enjoyed it. Enjoy the rest of your Sunday. Bye.